alongside the acceleration lane, a service road will also be constructed to serve as an access road for vehicles coming from Bocaue to Marilao and vice versa.